fourth player.
Yeah. I'll move my SU to Astrox's corner, so the lower left. And Astrox, you can move your SU up. Once the race starts, of course, right? But at the moment. I'll also remember me to give you some cyber energies so I can make hives.
Yes, that's useful.
It's kind of derp that some of the tree groups are burned. Because that makes the reclaim a lot less efficient. Wow, I might actually run out of moss. Oh my god, the eco balance!
No.
Astrox, you're not going to move your SU top?
Well, the unit's coming up first.
Shit.
What the hell? The exact same build as last time. What the hell?
Commander under attack.
I'm just
going to go ahead and find it. I lost my AOM engineer. Anyone want to spare Aeon engineer?
Aeon?
If you're a part of enemies at the bottom. I'm getting the tier 2 HQ set up.
I'm already halfway done.
Alright. I think this is called redundancy. Any spare energy?
No, it's exactly on zero. Coming next wave.
Get the units?
The power.
Oh, cool.
Commander under attack. Under attack.
Oh, I just thought all of Asterix is maxified. It's the ultra max field.
It's not going down that.
Can you please move your tanks?
Yes.
This missile launcher already? No, right?
Nope.
I
I think this is going really well, actually.
E, please, for D3 power.
Even better.
Mobile missile launcher incoming.
Yeah, some mobile units would be good.
Good, three done.
Amazing. Can I have the next one?
Yes, building it already.
Can you make another one after that one? Different power. I ran out of mass now, so I'm good.
Alright. Boy time or not?
that. Oh shit. Time to make a lot more PD.
A lot of everything.
Can I get a cyber engineer?
Yeah, one moment. I gave you two over here. Also gave you a UF-31, slightly above. Please. Against the Salems. Maybe you should make some attacks. I will make some attacks.
And what?
I'll send my sniper bots. Probably.
Do they have. How much range do you have? 90?
Not enough.
Yeah.
18.
Careful here. Yeah, just do. From tilt by windshield.
Down.
Oh, the fat boy will help. Please upgrade all your mechs and pause them.
Always have, mates.
We need Aeon tier 3 so we can make Paragon.
I have only tech 1 Aeon.
Same here.
Okay, I will make Asterix, you have Fat Boy.
Ooh.
All max to tier 3, please.
Yeah, they're afraid.
We need the room to build the Paragon. Maybe build it here.
Yeah.
So if it gets killed, then we lose.
It's better to build it like here. Reclaim the T2 power and one land factory.
Alright.
Because if there's going to be 3-3 navy, then...
Do we need SMGs?
Yeah.
I think so. Wave is it's 11 of 18. Second Fat Boy down.
What do you mean, second Fat Boy?
Well, I build a Fat Boy also. Almost 3 down then.
Can you shoot the cruiser or the destroyers with this thing? Ah, it's the force, Fat Boy.
I see. Right, Paragon time.
Yes, I see the engine there.
Cruisers are a bit of a problem.
Kill with Fat Boy.
DMLs?
They're way out of range.
Do you have DMLs?
A few.
Probably not enough to get your cruiser. Just TMD, lots of TMD. Asterix, I gave you a bunch of southern and eastern.
Can you move that blue fat boy a bit up, Antrophy? It's
nope.
Not getting the destroyers.
I cannot.
But I can. Thank you, kind sir.
I'll move my fat boy up to kill the.
Oh man, I cannot spend the moss. Because I'm moving with power. I'm saying I cannot spend the boss, and you sent me 22k moss? Thank you, man.
Okay.
You know the fat boy is going on a hike, right?
Yes. To be safe, to kill a couple of local groups.
Oh, you know what? I will make a loyalist instead of bricks and send it to the top. Streaming, by the way.
So,
you can watch our amazing play.
God, I can't.
I can't see these stall 6k power. Right, this game has devolved into find place to put building. Hey, Asterix, you going to make some ashes? No.
I guess not.
Can I have some bank up?
I will eat
them. Your spring is dropping all the frames, by the way.
Oh shit, fat boy getting killed. Nope.
I cannot find my engineers anywhere. Jesus.
One fat boy is done.
Should I move mine to the left?
Those snipers are a problem, so maybe. Went down because my shield went down. Killed my parcel. Oh boy. As you do not walk towards. Oh my god, this bad pointing.
Fantastic.
Not enough heat.
Yeah, no really.
All the SACs?
You're making a hard one.
Where is it?
Halfway down between Antifi and me.
Oh god damn it, I finally found a place to put the tier 3 gem and Asterix put one first.
Oh crap, fat boy died. Jesus.
This is the new survival map?
It's been around for some time. Careful, fat boy, don't care. It's taking fire.
Okay.
Okay. Question, where do we build the second power bomb? We actually don't have places. Careful, Astrox, fat boy, dope.
Yes, yes. Kill some cruisers.
We need a new fat boy on the left bottom.
Where to build it, goddammit.
No, come on. Where is it? Yay! Bye bye. Has to go.
Woo! Ciao.
Do we have an SMD building?
I do not.
Okay. That's at least something. Your Percy's are dying to nothing.
You don't want shield there?
Nope, I want building space next to my hive.
Mobile artillery.
Can make hives and give them to me so I can assist whatever they're doing.
I don't even have cyber mates. And I don't have build space.
Thank you. let's make another portal over there or something.
Sure about that?
Other suggestion?
Reclaim this. Those three PGNs of mine and...
Yeah, if it dies, the defensive pick dies, right? It's also close to those polygon.
Yes, but it's less likely to get hit, I think.
Build it here. TMD, there's a lot of party here. Can I get Seraphim 50 NG, please?
Yes.
Your bottlenecks.
Space. Build
space.
I just built a spam artworks.
Plan against the navy.
I can nuke it. Actually, there is enough now that I will do that.
Strategic launch.
My last nuke, though.
meetings. I'll start killing the defense object soon.
Astrox, you give your eco to Jammer, and I give you... No, it's easier if Jammer gives eco to Astrox.
I'm maxed out.
Yeah, but Paragon? You do okay. No, nobody wants a Paragon?
Well, I don't need it yet. It's war. I'm kind of dying to those stupid mobile arties.
Wait, am I maxing out two Paragons?
Well, if you are, then it's a good thing.
Yeah, the power to them is not the Maul, and only spending TK Mauls. There are tier 4 nukes that energy intensive?
There. Can build more outward for sure now. Shit is dying quickly enough.
Monkeys incoming. East all. How?
Match detected.
Bottom right breaking.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Still nobody wants a Paragon?
Nope. Mm-hmm. Need Edo. If you have it, then I don't have any energy problems left. But...
Oh shit, I gave it to Osrix.
Right there. There's the power pads, huh?
There. That's yours.
That's a lot of experimentals.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Launch detected. detect. Strategic launch detect.
Jesus, fuck.
What happened?
That's getting close. Lost right there. Just one more?
I think so.
Yeah, wow. Yeah. So we're going to have to be good on that one. Make lots of factories and spam shit. Mobile shields, for instance.
I think the energy might be a problem for me.
ZC is not doing anything. Admit.
You have a paragon.
Oh, right, now I do.
Nuking times.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh boy.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Can we get a nuke here?
Strategic launch detected.
Yes, Tempest. 3-5.
Strategic launch detected.
Yes, comparing to the last games, this is very close.
For the last 20 minutes I've been stalling or overflowing more.
Yeah, same here.
Use Paragon properly, for sure.
There's just no space to build anything anywhere.
I should have pretty planned lower priority ships.
Yeah.
I should have been pumping out way more units.
Oh,
and also
can
you can
the last wave.
You can make lots of factories, like the three factories and gateways, and just have units built on repeat.
So what to build then? Fat boys?
Yeah, fat boys, GCs, whatever. Yeah, fat boys probably best. Yeah, I didn't really have room inside of my hive range, but then you can just spawn more hives outwards. You can spawn everything everywhere.
Yeah.
Huh, there's an extra wave? What?
This is the last wave for the Chino.
Well, there's an additional one incoming, but I thought I don't know if we need to beat that one actually.
I think so.
Wait, there's three Arties at the bottom.
Yep.
So that's like six, there's three Arties. Oh, maybe that's what killed the Paragon. Because I didn't
maybe
see what killed it. I was a bit surprised.
Well, good try.
Yeah.
Yes.
Next time, 500. Haha, Jabber has the most skills.
Alright, I gotta go.
You have more, slightly more kills than me, but you have only spent 1/4 of the moss.
Yeah. 1 million. You had 4, right?
Yeah.
Something. Yeah.
Alright, ciao.
Bye.
Thank you.